she will raise her faithful servants to glory when her...
What's good, ladies and gentlemen? And welcome back to another episode of Dragon Age Origins. So last time we found our way to Haven Village, or to Haven. The guard let us look around and everything, and I won't spoil too much of it. It's video stuff, you can look it up yourself. Manifold's right there. My Twitter, TikTok, and Twitch. It's all right there. It's all right there. Alright, now we're going to... We've made it to a cave. Or to a temple. A ruined temple. In the search of the urn of sacred ashes to save Aurelian. So let me switch here. There we go. Where are my characters right here? Who we're taking, who we're taking. So, Alistair, Wynn, and Morgan. Yes. So. Let's begin looking around a bit. Let's check this room over here.
Very well.
Trevor. A tapper. Use the light candle. Let's check the next room up here. Let me sister here. There we go. Alright. So fix my mic. So we can. Okay, there we go. Still not perfect. I'm all lopsided. Let's check the next room. Updated to see. Okay. Text. Scrolls of banister. Chest we can't unlock yet.
As you say.
Open the door. No key. Aesthetic coding and all that.
Of course.
Nice salt. Some solids or something like that.
Very well. Of course. Of course.
Back down here. Come back down.
Thank you.
As you say. Yes.
More chests need to be unlocked. Okay.
Ah!
Got Berkeley.
It will be done.
Okay. Well. Experience? Doubt it.
As you say.
That's Matarath, Andraste's husband, and the one who betrayed her to the Imperium.
Okay, let's check the other side. Come on, here we go.
Stop!
They
will go no further! You have defiled our temple. You have spilled the blood of the faithful and slaughtered our young. No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this. Why have you come here? Brethren, Andraste will grant us victory!
What?
Cool.
very well.
Place is practically infused with magic.
I bid you welcome, Milgram. I am the guardian, the protector of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I have waited years for this. You are the first to arrive in a very long time. It has been my duty, my life, to protect the Urn and prepare the way for the faithful who come to revere Andraste. For years beyond counting have I been here, and shall I remain until my task is done and the Imperium has crumbled into the sea. Is it not? Then perhaps this is the beginning of the end. When my brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary, we vowed to forever revere her memory and guard her. I have watched generations of my brethren take up the mantle of their fathers. For centuries they did this, unwavering, joyful in their appointed task. But now they have lost their way. They have forgotten Andraste and their promise. The remains of the prophet Andraste. What else is there to tell? You have come to honor Andraste, and you shall, if you prove yourself worthy. Still, you must prove yourself worthy. It is not my place to decide your worthiness. The gauntlet does that. If you are found worthy, you will see the urn and be allowed to take a small pinch of the ashes for yourself. If not... Before you go, there is something I must ask. I see that the path that led you here was not easy. There is suffering in your past, your suffering, and the suffering of others. You abandoned your father and mother, leaving them in the hands of Rendon Howe, knowing he would show no mercy. Do you think you failed your parents? Then you do not dwell on past mistakes, neither yours nor someone else's.
It's easy for others to judge what you've done in hindsight, but it doesn't make it any better.
One wonders what this Guardian's purpose is. Be wary of his traps.
It is sometimes difficult to see how our actions affect an outcome, but that does not mean our actions had no effect.
And what of those that follow you? Alistair, Knight, and Warden. You wonder if things would have been different if you were with Duncan on the battlefield. You could have shielded him from the killing blow. You wonder, don't you, if you should have died and not him?
Yes. If Duncan had been saved and not me, everything would be better. If I just had the chance. Maybe I...
Ask your question, Guardian. I am ready.
You are ever the advisor, ready with a word of wisdom. Do you wonder if you spout only platitudes, burned into your mind in the distant past? Perhaps you are only a tool, used to spread the word of the Circle and the Chantry. Does doubt ever chip away at your truths?
You frame the statement in the form of a question, yet you already know our answers. There is no sense in hiding, is there? Yes, I do doubt at times. Only the fool is completely certain of himself.
And you, Morrigan, Flemeth's daughter, what?
Begone, spirit. I will not play your games.
I will respect your wishes. The way is open. Good luck. And may you find what you seek.
Okay, so I think that's a good time to stop right here. Alright, so got a lot done today. And I have a lot to edit out and everything, so just say thanks for watching, everyone. Then tomorrow I might post a video, might not. I don't know what it is, but there you go. I'll see you around next time, folks.